Established in 1982, Mega Life Sciences Group is actively involved in helping millions of people have access to safe, effective, world-class nutritional and herbal supplements, over-the-counter and prescription medicines. Mega Life Sciences currently has a global presence operating in 31 countries. In 1995, Mega was one of the first international companies to set up a distribution operation in Myanmar through its distribution arm, MaxCare. MaxCare was also the first distribution company in Myanmar to comply with and receive ISO certification in 2006. MaxCare's new Yangon Distribution Centre is one of the largest facilities of its kind in Myanmar, stretching over 11 acres of land in northern Yangon. It currently has 120,000 square feet of warehousing capacity and another 38,000 square feet for utilities, modern office space and canteen. The distribution centre can store a total of 12,000 pallets or 12,000 metric tonnes in a modern 6-level, 9-metre-high racking system. The capacity includes 5,000 pallets of temperature-sensitive pharmaceutical products at below 25 degrees Celsius and 7,000 pallets of consumer and other goods. It includes a cold chain storage facility to store pharmaceutical products like vaccines, insulin and other drugs that require stable temperature between 2 to 8 degrees Celsius. The Daikin air conditioning plant in the facility has the capacity of 189 refrigeration tons with 2 chiller units and 3 air handling units. The facility is supported by a 1000 kVA and a 410 kVA Caterpillar genset. The flow rack pick pack section is designed to handle over 60,000 lines per day. At full capacity, the facility can receive over 50 truckloads per day and dispatch 200 delivery vans. The facility has 22 loading bays and 4 unloading bays, equipped with German-made hydraulic dock levelers for efficient access. MaxCare's operations are seamlessly integrated using state-of-the-art and cutting-edge computer systems, which include ERP, CRM, Salesforce automation using mobile handsets, data safety and business analytics with end-to-end product traceability across the supply chain, designed to create unparalleled customer experience and quality assurance. Safety has been a primary consideration in designing the distribution centre. The firefighting system is compliant with Singapore fire safety standards. It includes a fire tank with capacity of 80,000 gallon sprinkler system, fire hydrants, fire hose, smoke detectors, heat detectors, fire alarms and fire doors across the facility. MaxCare's Yangon distribution centre is environmentally friendly and will have a 400 kilowatt rooftop solar plant with US and German panels and equipment. This can provide enough energy to enable zero generator or grid power usage during the daytime. The solar plant will generate about 6 lakh kilowatt hours per year, preventing 11,340 tons of carbon emission. The facility uses low energy Philips LED lights, minimizing consumption. MaxCare has a plan to recycle, reuse and reduce consumables in its new distribution center, particularly packing materials. Mega's future initiatives for the premise include a phase 2 expansion of 80,000 square feet and warehouse management system. Mega Life Sciences is committed to ensuring the people of Myanmar receive the highest level of services, providing quality, speed and efficiency. We believe in building a long-term and sustainable business which is aligned with the human wellness and WeCare goals of Mega.